finally arrived. There's the flames. You can hear it. Yeah, babe, get the water. Babe, get the water going, please.
Not 7 in the morning when they come.
So sad.
So I wish we could clean it up, we just don't have the trucks here at the moment. After Queen worked all night trying to stop it.
Sure.
And they're on their way back now, so we can head off, but no, we're gonna get in here.
There's no one. There's a house next door to us.
Yeah.
That's unoccupied at the moment, and there's another house next to that that's derelict. Plus, there's the property owner. He's across the road there, in the green house.
One that come down on the
yeah.
Side of what?
Yeah. Okay. That's right. Yeah.
Over the back here,
good. The thing is, this goes miles back.
Oh, yeah, this goes all the way just, back to Illawarra.
That's right.
Well, it's already this quiet here to come to.
It's all over. Well, you're sitting down here watching it, will you?
Well, yeah.
All day.
Having a great
life, I should have been. Waving
that tree.
How sad is that?
Oh, baby.
That's the truth.
still going straight towards the swamp space.
I know.
Yeah. Oh my god.
That shed was nearly 100 years old. Towed in by horses on big wooden sleds. Those guys are doing an awesome job. So they're good to come around here. Can't believe it, mate.
Get that other hose out, Jeff.
Well, this is the view this morning. Right front gate. That's where the shed used to be. It's down towards Tom's place. But our place is still standing. Thank God. Can't see the hill yet, but that was totally ablaze last night, so that place it came to the side of the house.